Keep it up, girls. Come on. Move.
So, how are we doing?
Really good. Keep it up.
You don't want to be our coach. It's okay. Quite a few people have turned us down.
I haven't said no yet.
Well, all the girls were amped when I told them you were coming. We've all seen you play for Ferndale. You're amazing.
Yeah?
Yeah. Shame you can't play anymore, though. Your leg and everything.
You know about that?
We've got our finger on the pulse.
What are you doing?
We usually do some passes after one.
No. We've got to work on the basics first. And I call the shots at training, all right?
Yes, coach.
Come on, girls, move it. Pick it up.
Hey, aren't they the two girls you live with?
Yeah.
Is it true that they're gay?
You guys really do know everything, don't you?
Pulse, funny.
Why didn't you tell us that you're coaching a girls' team? Hmm? We are so proud of you.
Are you winning?
On paper, how'd you go with the nursing coverage?
I've broken it down to 6-hour blocks with a second shift on standby.
What about a third?
How long is this op going to take?
It's best to be prepared.
You'll be exhausted after one shift. How are you going to cope with three?
Lee May can fill in while I take breaks. We'll be fine.
Are you sure?
As sure as I can be.
So you're not sure?
There are no guarantees. We're in the wrong business for that. The bottom line is no other surgeon is prepared to give the patient this chance at improving the quality of their life.
Three shifts. Did you tell who are you?
I didn't feel it was necessary.
You're going to go straight to the top of her bad boy list.
Tony, I can't do this.
That's all I needed to hear.
Whoa.
Nice, eh?
Where did you learn how to make these?
In a book.
Well, you're reading books now.
Yeah. If you don't mind me asking, where the hell's Craig?
I told you, Canada.
Yeah, but after that whole thing with the prisoners, you think he comes straight back home?
Yeah, he knows I'm okay.
Well, you're both wrong. So your shoulder's still giving you trouble?
Only when I'm really stressed out. Where are you going? Ah! I forgot you were so good at that.
Better than Craig? I think I like him, eh? He's straight up.
But?
He reminds me of someone else I know. Stubborn, knows their mind, hard to shift. Put two people like that together and it's like antimatter, you know? Boom.
All right, physics, cocktails, what's next? Actually, you know, it's feeling much better already.
You said I was finished.
Oh, it's about time. Come in.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm really sorry.
So what's the story? Come on, spill. It looks like Mackie's going down for a long time, but what about you? What's your involvement?
Much more than I wanted it to be.
Don't tell me you've been into the drugs too. You'd never be that stupid, would you, to risk your career? Although I guess there have been times when I thought you didn't care about the job that much.
You know that's changed.
I thought so. But come on. Come on, you better tell me everything.
Basically, Mackie did the dirty on me. Man, did I totally make the wrong call there. But he's been done now, so I should be okay.
Should? Well, how much trouble are you in?
Enough. Man, I feel so bad about introducing you to Mackie.
Well, look, I got out just in time. Lucky me, not so lucky for you.
I couldn't get out, I had no choice. I'm still hoping that's enough for me to get off.
But get off what?
I can't can't tell you.
Well, then I'm only going to think the worst, TK.
Too much to expect you to have a little more faith in me. Sorry again. Do I have some making up to do? That's if I get the chance.
You better knock that off.
You used to like it.
Yeah, used to, buddy. Past tense.
Are you really happy? I mean, look at you. You're a bag of nerves. Everything's going to hell in a handbasket, and where's this guy you're supposed to be marrying? He should be here. Looking after you. I know you said everything's over, but I don't care. I still love you. And you can't stop me.
You know that thing about the antimatter. It's you and me.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. We had our chance and we blew it, and you need to give me up. Hey, hon.
Hi.
Look, dinner's almost ready. Might just be okay?
Sounds great. I'm starving.